You're about to watch a four-time champ of the world. Belleville, Texas. Caleb Smidt has made a huge move in the world standings. He has been absolutely on fire. Get there, get it done. Holy mackerel, he's a world champion, isn't he? Man, oh man. Looking for penalties, I see none. The hot streak remains intact. It is the fast time of the day. It's 10 seconds just flat for the world champ. Puts him 32.4 on three for the title, Wayne. He is there. He went from like 40th.